Please stand by for an administrative message. Since 1962, National Police Week has surrounded National Peace Officers Memorial Day, which has been designated as May 15th. Every year, our great nation adds approximately 150 names to the Roll of Honor, forever having them etched in stone on the walls of the memorial in Washington, D.C. This week serves as a tribute to all law enforcement officers who have given the ultimate sacrifice to keep the citizens of our country safe. It also serves as a recognition of their families, their fellow officers, their respective departments, and the grateful communities for which they serve. In honor of those who have made the ultimate sacrifice, please join together in a moment of silence to reflect on these individuals and what they represented. Thank you. May they never be forgotten.